Approximately, I was looking at the figure, almost 2,000 people working in this area from the Tamil Nadu. That is a direct employment ONGC has given. But apart from that, almost equal numbers are working as a secondary workforce. And apart from that, lot of job has been generated by because hiring services. So those services. So you see, multiple, there is a generation of employment in this. So how this can be harmful? So people who are saying that this is harmful, I think we should tell them that whatever you are telling is not correct. Come out with the facts. Let us come out with the facts. So it is our duty. You are a part of us. Then let us see how we can help people of Tamil Nadu to grow. And if the people will grow, they will help ONGC, ONGC will grow. ONGC will grow, it will help people. And our directors already tell that what kind of CSR activities we are doing, what we are doing in this region. So I think you all have to understand that. Another thing, if you feel some videos are being uploaded, myth has been spread that yes, this is happening in ONGC. I'll tell you that it is the only company which has a crisis management team which is capable of handling any kind of crisis in ONGC, even in India and abroad. And has a head of crisis management, I have visited abroad also. So this company has the capability to handle any crisis, any leakage of gas or anything happening. We have first hand people available, trained to tackle that, which most of the companies, I can say 90% companies in the world don't have. So this company safety, which Dr. Ashar has already actually reiterated, is our prime concern. And you have seen that how safely we are working wherever we are doing our drilling and exploration and exploitation activities. So be assured that ONGC will not do anything which will harm the people of Tamil Nadu or India. We are operating almost 254 fields in ONGC. And all around the 254 people with fields, we are taking full safety considerations. Whatever the approvals required are being taken. And with full approvals, with full safety in place, we are doing our operations. Nowhere we are violating any regulations. So that, I assure you that because we are PSU, we are working for Government of India. So it is not a private company who is, has different interests. No, PSU has a different interest. It has to generate employment, it has to help our country to grow. And that we are doing. So why we will do anything which is not right? We will not do that. We will do what is right. And we will never tell you anything which is not correct. We will always tell you what is right only. And if you feel that something has been told to you, you please come and verify. My asset manager is sitting here, my basic manager is sitting here. I am directing them that if you feel that somewhere somebody is telling it is happening, go there, witness yourself and see. We give that much of freedom to you. So please report the thing which is right. That is the only thing which I just wanted to convey to you. And as far and Cauvery is under me, so we will not do any CBM here and we are not going to do any shale gas operations. We are extracting oil and gas deeper at a deeper horizon, and that too has a depth of approximately 2000 plus meters, 2000 to 3000, even 3500 meters, where our water level is not even in feet, 200 feet, that's all, not even 100 meters. So how that gas which we are generating or extracting at a depth of 2000 meters can pollute the water at about 50 meters, which has been covered by almost two cases. And those casings have very high pressure. Up to 10,000 psi casings we are loading. 10,000 psi you can understand. Nothing can penetrate through that unless until you make a hole by blasting. So how this can pollute the water? So this can never happen. And we will not allow this. And we will not do this. I once again reiterate on this. I think I have spoken a lot about this, about the videos and all this thing. And I was just calculating till megawatt power for this state. Now you can see how the ONGC is helping us to live in light. Because otherwise you will see the power cuts every time. It's because of ONGC, your power cuts is reduced drastically. So you see, the company who is helping so much to the society, how can you do anything wrong, which is not good for the society? That let us understand that. So, once again, I thank all of you for coming in such a large number, understanding skills, helping them in education, helping them in health. We will certainly do that. And my chief of CSR is also sitting. He is frequently visiting this place. He is from Tamil Nadu. And he is more concerned about that. And we will do whatever is good for the people of Tamil Nadu. With this, I thank all of you. Thank you very much for coming and listening to us, understanding what we do. Thank you very much.
Open for any questions if you have. We take the questions.
We'll be happy to solicit any suggestions.
It is under investigation. It is under investigation. And advertising that why you are late, we have already had 4-5 press conferences. We had at Tirchi, we had in Tiruvaru, we had in
Madurai,
we had a press conference. So we are having press conferences regularly.